Where are you?
I have returned from the depths of the underworld.
Dorick, where are you?
I am alive. And well.
Yeah,
I've come back from the dead. To kill again. Oh, shit.
Where are you, Dorick? I'm in the house.
You're in the house? Oh, great. That's great. That's grand. You see, I just got revived from the dead, and I'm currently fighting the dead.
Oh, here we go. I was gonna go out.
Okay. Well, this is a great start.
Dork!
Dork! I'm inside, you imbecile.
What did you do?
You imbecile, I am inside.
What did you do to this village? What did you do to this village?
You see, that's the funny thing, because I just got revived into this hellish mess. What happened when I was away? You know, dead and all.
I don't know. Usually I'm used to being the one that does all the destroying.
Zorick, I'm behind you, damn it. I'm not dead again. Now you're gonna piss off some imps. Very well.
Well, these things are on my property.
Could you make sure to get a loan, Zorick? These things are highly expensive. Wait one second. Is that all our merchandise?
Oh yeah. Well, maybe you should get a new barber. Because you look stupid.
Don't be silly, Zorick. I've had this hair for 30 years.
Premature balding.
Yes, yes. Continue to make fun of my balding. Now, we must... Are you done? Are you done murdering all these helpless monsters that are just burning up all of our in-state? Look at that! That's my residence! It became shit.
Oh no! Let's go talk to,
Oh, it's
someone
just my,
over here.
This is my rum barrel! What happened to our estate, Zorick?
Seems like someone was badder than us.
Oh, well, damn. I must see what's inside. What is this? Who are you people? I know I've been dead for centuries, but come on, the fuck on. Alright. This place will not do anymore. We must relocate. We must remind people how terribly evil we are.
Who's this person?
I don't know. A very mysterious person. Ooh, but not my type.
Note. Someone left a note.
Oh, yes. Dylan.
Bless
you, Dylan. And your middle water form. What the fuck? Order
strong
for purchase. Lord Alan Deal. Deal? Dell? Allstate? Anywho?
That's where Allstate stands.
Strong,
are you a good head?
Sturdy lumber to be used in the construction of shipping crates. Crates need to be large enough and strong enough to protect fragile harpy eggs. What the fuck? Harpy eggs? That's the stupidest thing to... Why? How long have we been dead? How long have I been dead? Harpy eggs are fucking dangerous. Needs enough lumber to construct a dozen such crates to start. Lord Alan Dell has requested a large order and indicates that the... will be placing with goods of timing... Seriously, what the fuck is this Lord Alan? How long have I been dead?
Well... long time, I guess.
Remember that any details permitting to this order are for fulfillment purposes only. Do not spread any rumors concerning what his lordship may or may not be hunting in the wilderness outside Dragonfall. Okay. So, yeah. This is very detailed. I have understand everything. It's because of this jackass my house is in ruin. All these assholes have taken residence. And, all these fucking imps and, monsters that are around. That explains everything in a bunch. Well, here's my first reaction. You're Morrick Miller. No, I need Lord Alan. I need to talk to Lord Allen. We must find this Allen. Zorick, are you paying attention? We must find this... Fucking... Zorick, we're literally in... Zorick, everything around us. They're gonna be... They're invading my fucking estate. They're infested. It's like rodents. We have a whole bunch of rodents on my estate. We must get rid of this Allen.
I think you mean estate.
What have I been saying?
You've been saying in-state.
Imp-state. It's funny because there's a shit ton of imps around, and I've been saying imp-state. Okay, let's go. Let us go find this Allen. Fucking imps. See, who had the idea? It was a good idea to start a breeding monster farm on my estate.
Your estate.
My estate. God damn it. I've been dead for too long. I can't even speak properly. Search imp. Why the fuck would I search an imp? I'm doing it anyway.
Maybe we should check the nears.
Oh, shit. It's really good. Yes, let's do that. Zorick, how the hell are you all the way over there?
For starters.
We must get back.
Cool.
We must find this Allen. But first we must get better merchandise. I must start fresh, because some asshole started to take my estate. We shall start from the bottom up. We must remind people how dastardly evil we are. You open the cookies like that? Yeah. Yep. So this is how people have been living all these times. Zorick, this is no time to be putting your hands up in the air. What? I order you to allow him passage. Are you still wanted for something? Okay, this is how we treat it. This is how we treat unwantingness. Oh shit, you're getting the shit beaten out of you. You better run, Zorick. I'll defend you, brother. I will defend you. Well, shit. We cannot do shit. We must find another way to defeat our foes. I'm not gonna lie, that guard had pretty much decked out shit. We're gonna have to steal from here later. Alright, look at this! This is the Fire of Evil. We will call it the Fire of Evil. Zorick, come over here and embrace the Fire of Evil. Yes. It gives us strength. It gives us power. Oh, great fire evil, or evil fire, whatever you'd prefer of the two. Tell us in the direction where we can find this Lord Allen, so I may wreak all over his soul. Zorick, what the hell are you reading? Wait, you can actually read? Shit. I must have been gone for ages. Oh, that is really interesting too. You pulled this iron sword out of your sack. That is pretty self-efficient. Pretty self-efficient. You see, I'm holding mine. I will continue to hold mine.
I want to kill a wolf.
Zorick, there is no time for animal abusement. Even if it's for my own amusement. We must go forth and find different things to do. For we are evil! Not animal abusers. You see, Zorick, you must hug the wild. You must go up and hug it. Yes. Oh shit, you're biting. Never mind. I'm running. So, Zorick, how have things been since I've been, you know, dead? You know, you're running away from me, Zorick. Zorick. Damn it, Zorick, stay together. I got very low legs. Alright. Oh, shit.
Not good.
Not good. You're pulling in a lot of trouble, Zorick. Eh. Eh. Oh. You have died. You've been revived again. Ugh. Oh. I have been slain. But I come back from the dead, which is pretty weird because I am the protagonist of this tale. Oh shit, it came back again. Is it still chasing after you?
Yep.
Oh boy. Ouch! I can feel my spleen! Aha! Man triumphs over nature, once again. So, since we're here, let's go into my house. I mean, well, it's not my house anymore because of fucking Alan. Let's go steal Alan's shit. Which was originally my shit. But, you get the point. Alright, let's see if they... Yes! They kept it for centuries. My lockpick! My lucky lockpick. Ooh, see, I'm smart and wise. I have two lucky lockpicks. I wonder, did they... Ah, damn it, they took the stuff. They took all my vast riches. Ooh, yes. They didn't eat their precious bananas. And their radish. This is the first score of many. Ooh, then I have my jazzberries. I wonder if they still taste the same after years of lying there. Ah, my greens. The greens are mine! Ooh, there's a glowing book. The Verits of the Faith. The Orcs. Zorick, have you... Oh, you left again. This must be Zorick's private diary. I'm gonna read it. Alrighty. Verits of the Faith. The Orcs. By Brother Marco Korax of the Imperial College. Pfft, Zorick in college, what a laugh! The Orcs acknowledge the existence of... Not now, Zorick, I'm reading Zorick's diary. The Orcs acknowledge the existence of other gods, but they worship only one. Pfft, one god. Pfft. Ah, Zorick's faith and his faith in one god. Malakath, or Malkar... Marl. Orc father, the great chief. Orcs, not now, Zorick. I'm reading you, Zorick's diary. Orcs is a Marl. You know what? I'm just gonna call him Marl. Orcs reserve Marl as the first orc and live by the code of Marl, which dedicates such matters as honor and vengeance. Ooh, evil! I'm liking this guy so far. This non-existing god. The Code of Maul. The Code of Maul is often tacit then explicit, but includes the following. Respect for forging and blacksmithing, which I do not respect. The traditional rules of the clan's chief and his wives. I can't imagine Zorick being a chief. Or having more than one wife. Wait, would he even have any wives? The traditional seduction...
Right.
Oh, hello, Zorick. Oh wait, I was not just reading your diary just now. Have I ever commented on the fact that your just new clothing looks awesome? You should have. Wait, don't cut me in half. I was only reading and intriguing. Whoa, wait. Hey, hold up. Come out here. Okay, I want to ask you a few things. Why the hell does Alan? Yeah, why the hell does Alan have your book? Have you been living here?
Yes.
Wait,
Alan's my roommate.
Alan's your fucking roommate?
Yes.
Oh, well, shit, dude, where is he? I want to kill him.
I've been trying to find a way to tell you this, but, he's dead.
What? Really?
Yes. I saw this summoner guy earlier, and all of a sudden all these demons came out, and, you know, Alan was over there in this barn. That barn over there, and all of a sudden, a bunch of imps just look crazy, and bad things happen, and all of a sudden I saw your glow, last thing I heard was, he was like, your brother! And that's why I was screaming for you.
Huh. Well, shit. Hold that thought for a sec. Alright, I'm back. Alright, so, I'm back
here
from...
Here lies his final resting place.
Yes. Well, shit. Now I can't get my vengeance upon whatever happened here. Alright, Zorick, here's the plan. Since I cannot extract my vengeance upon Alan, we must find another person to extract vengeance on.
Well, I think it's... There's obviously a deep, dark force, much darker than us, that has caused
What's that? We must not allow this dark force to spread across this land. We must go forth and find this evil, terminate it, and thus us regaining our former glory as the most evil villains in Tamriel.
Yes.
Right. New rule, though. We can't just go around, randomly murdering the wilderness. Even though it gives us benefits.
Yeah. Whee! Ow! That hurts.
That is not how you do a proper run, Zorick. This is how you dive! Woohoo! I broke all my bones in my body, but that was perfect form. Never forget that.
Oh, wait, I leveled up. Daedric power.
Ooh, did you find a clue?
Here's I have Daedric power.
That wouldn't surprise me. But you do have Daedric strength. Are you continuing to randomly murder the wildlife? See, this is all you do, you mad? Now I have to help you.
I'm investigating.
Oh, you're investigating. That's a good idea. Are you trying to find the one who murdered Adam?
You fool. There's obviously demons across this entire land.
This is true. Which is weird, because like 1,000 years ago, this wasn't a thing. Well, how many numbers in years have... I've been dead.
Honestly, a week. You've been dead for a week.
Really? A week?
Yeah. Yes, a week.
Wait, what did I even die from?
You weren't dead, you were in a coma.
But I was a spirit. I woke up as a spirit. Oh shit. Was I high on Skooma?
Yeah.
I'm glad you find this amusing. I said I should never had Skooma, and you gave me a glass of Skooma. I remember now, you gave me a glass of fucking Skooma. Alan was the fucking real estate agent.
No, you ate. You took the Skooma.
Oh no, I remember this person. She was my laundry lady. They shall pay.
Oh no, not you, old Tilda.
Who the woulda Wally?
That's you. That was Yule Tilda. That was her name. Yule Tilda.
Well, I don't really keep track of names of my servants. I suppose we should take a moment to commemorate her sacrifice to the nation. Who the fuck are you? Backspin.
I'm walking away.
These random adventurers walking on my real estate. We have to move on. We have to walk into the sunset, and we have to start anew, Zorick. We must leave. We must go beyond our
seems as
past
though there's a ruins here.
Success. And
there's
go
a ruins
forth.
Over here.
Ruins. Alrighty, very well. We must go forth and travel the ruins. Maybe we can find more info about Alan.
Alan's dead.
Yes, yes, I know, but I mean, like, you know, info about his killer or something like
that. Well, let's think of it like this. Demons show up. All of a sudden, I have Daedric powers.
Yes. Yeah, so this is connected. Obviously, whoever set this up didn't want us to retain our success. Are you just gonna continue to, like, scorpion chain mud crabs or demons to you?
Maybe.
Okay, good. You have spikes coming out of your chest, by the way. Is this normal? Has this been going on for a few? Oh, hey, look at that. Frog guts.
Oh my god. I think I'm a demon.
That is probably the stupidest thing I've ever heard. I think you're just going through your time of month again.
No.
Oh, okay. I suppose the thorns are new. Maybe that's just, you know, pimples. Maybe that's your new form of pimples. Maybe Mal gave you pimple spikes.
Demonic puberty?
Yes, yes, demonic puberty. Well, this is a stupid idea. Who totaled this place? Why did we come up here? Oh, yes, I remember that one time. I unleashed an evil dragon upon this world.
Oh, yeah.
With the Book of Daedra. The Book of Daedra, I remember now! I summoned a great beast to way hellish wastelands.
Perfect.
We must find the Book of Daedra.
Here. Warris. The name daughters. A book. It's a lore book. Okay, attributed to the in Elden time, Elden time, Jafir did come. El naming of creatures, where he did run. As all was chaotic and names were unknown. Zgis was a name for each beast planted stone. Then all knew their places except man and Myr, who plundered and ravished wherever they were. I name you Earthbones, Jafir decreed, Lord of the Forest, Rock, Roof, and Seed. This heritage, nature, henceforth be its gods, and designate worthies to act as its wards. Therefore did wed woman much o'er the green, from tundra to forest, from peak to ravine, reminding all creatures to be tiger warm of their name and their nature, their function and form would be corruptors who canker the green shall face the warrus a warning wherever the scene. So tread the woods with caution, respect ya far's way, lest word women watching abduct you away. Wow.
I have no idea what to be impressed more by. The fact you're able to actually read and sing that at the same time, or somebody actually took the time to make it a song.
Is it a song, Oron?
Yes, I suppose you're right. I mean, sometime you're bound to learn to read, right?
We have to look for maybe a fire. Jafire. Noose.
The evil fire. Of course. We must search for all evil fires. Makes sense.
Spiderwebs.
Spiderwebs.
I wasn't expecting to sing that at all.
Well, it went well. I probably made it 1,000 less times boring hearing you read it. Congratulations, you made me not bored of your words. yep.
Well, I did go to Bard College for a day.
I wonder how many souls I've wasted on this.
I don't know, but, if I run into another guard, I'm gonna be in some deep shit. So apparently I murdered someone while you're gone. A nice couple.
How many is a couple? In your...
No, I mean, like lovers. Like, they were on the beach, romantic getaway, and I just murdered them.
For what?
It was cheese.
Oh, wait. You murdered people for cheese.
Yes.
Well, damn, that's a great thing to do. Come on, we must go murder more people for cheese.
Cheese sounds delicious.
Maybe we should also find a way to cure your Daedric pimple bits. Well, we have yet to decide the name for those. I want to go with something zits. Orc zits. We'll go Zorick zits. There we go. We'll call them Zorick zits.
Wait. Spiked armor. Dark talons.
We're going with Zorick zits.
Well, shut up.
Yes, I know it's in a brilliant name, come by a brilliant person. Which is me, I'm a brilliant person.
Perhaps this is the way to go.
I hope so.
Perhaps that person knows something. Is that a person? We'll find out.
Let me talk. Oh shit. I was gonna say, let me make a good first impression, but you already pissed them off. Good job, Zorick. Oh my, there's a lot of them.
This was a mistake.
So it seems I'm dying. We shall retreat.
I seem to be dead.
I'm still alive. You're almost dead. Ooh, yeah, you need healings. I suppose we must rest for the night. Or for the night, you know, it's gonna take a long day for you to heal
that
up.
Well, we need to find a shelter first.
Yeah, we need to find a new base of location. Because we sure in hell aren't going back to that hellish state.
What's that? A crocodile?
Oh, wait. The natural predator hunts, waits for his prey. It was the perfect time to strike! Very good. The crocodile was no match for our evil. For some reason, I'm taking this flower. Because some ungodly force tells me to. Where are you, Zorick? Zorick keeps running away from me in off in distance. I mean, yet I can still hear his voice.
An abandoned house.
Yes, this is the perfect place to steal. I mean, stay for a while. I did not predict this situation.
Nothing important. She's a girl crying about her papa.
What will I do without you? Why would they kill a defenseless old man?
Normally, I'm compelled to do evil. But, you know, it's a papa. I papa, you gotta love your papas. Remember our papa, Zorick?
Well...
As you leave the
room...
He's an
asshole.
Yes, which is why we must save this little girl's papa so she can he can continue to be an ass. I have decided for us to help this woman in her time of need.
Fine.
My poor papa, what will I do without you?
Oh,
why
they killed
they
him.
Kill a defenseless old man?
Well
I
then.
Came in the night.
I thought he was still
came
alive.
Into the lighthouse and attacked us in our sleep. I ran here and hid. You aren't going to make me leave, are you?
I'll find this pipe.
Please. It was the bloodthorn.
Yes, yes. We will help you find your father's pipe and avenge your father. Okay, this is weird because, like, we could take anything we want in here, but it's still considered stealing.
I don't think we're doing this.
And why is that? Oh my. So yeah, there are ferocious guards guarding this place that we must go inside and search for. We shall use our elaborate evil sneaking powers to sneak past them, Dorick. Follow me. This plan is foolproof. Are you following me, Dorick? Oh, yes, yes. Into the shadows we hide. See, I remember this spell. It's good for hiding. And sneaking. They don't see us. We are invincible. Invincible? Invincible. Invincible and invincible. We're almost there, Zorick. Are you following me, Zorick? Zorick, stay behind me, Zorick. Learn to keep up, Zorick. Zorick, you fool. It's this way. This is where the pipe is. Alright, you ready to jump out? Alright. Yes, we found the pipe. It is ours! Who is this?
Papa!
Is this your
papa?
Come on. No, it's our papa.
Do a favor for this poor, weary spirit.
I suppose, yes. What would you like to do?
My daughter is lost to her grief. How can she send you here to a haunt of vile cultists to retrieve a pipe? Sheer folly. She should have something of real value. Something that will allow her to move on.
Well, I don't know. I think this is proof enough that you're dead. Go on.
For years, I've been hiding gold under a tree southwest of the lighthouse.
When will our work be done?
She needs to go to my brother and cross.
Now, wait, Zorick. Time of appreciation is coming forward. We are going to help this man dig up this gold. Is there anything I can steal from this house? Nothing of value. I'm going to take the tankard. Is that the old man? Yep. Here, I will help you. Yes. Holy shit, Zorick! You got a really cool helmet! Oh wait, you're not Zorick. Oh, you went all the way back. So, funny story, I lost
I'm
you, Zorick.
I'm digging up stuff.
Oh, there you are, Zorick. hit the skull harder than Lifton, I think. I suppose we better do the slightly responsible thing and give her the money.
I thought Papa was nearby, but now, nothing. Do you have his pipe? I just want to hold on to him, just a little longer. He appeared? He appeared and spoke about me? I recognize
well,
this satchel. What's inside?
Well, I guess it's a good place to, you know, sleep. She kind of abandoned her own house.
In Aldcroft. Then I can go on to Crosswich.
For some reason, I feel slightly better about my evil misdeeds. I think we've just done.
I'm here.
Justice. I need to go clean myself! Where's the closest pond so I can jump in it? Oh, there it is! Ah, I feel so good! I must wash away the goodness! I am forever evil! See, I got all this black sludge on me. I can't tell if that's sludge or leeches. Very small black leeches on me. Oh no, I'm even taking. This is pure water! This isn't evil water, no! Zorick. I need something evil to do. Wait, she left the house. We can steal all of this. Yes, I feel the evil coming surging through me again. I suppose this is a good place to rest for tonight. I'm going to steal your shit. I mean, I'm going to reserve. Reserve.
What?
Stuff. Nope, nothing. Oh, what is this acid tree? She left her father's pipe right here!
Huh?
Zorick, wake up! Wake up! Zorick! Do I need to jump up there? How the hell
Can't
did you get up there?
Can't they wait?
No, Zorick, you cannot wait. I suppose it can wait. Oh, now I can't wait anymore. Because you got up. Look at this! She left her father's pipe here!
It was a trap.
I'm gonna take your spoiled food. Yeah, Zorick, we must take advantage of this misuse of our good deed. We must take everything in the household. Even if it's spoiled. Yes, fish, cheese. I'm pretty sure this stuff isn't good to eat anymore, but we'll try it. Alright. I'm going to cook us a meal. I cannot cook us a meal because apparently, the vast researches of recipes, ingredients that I've learned over the years, I have for some reason forgotten every damn thing. So I must acquire all my recipes again, my evil recipes. Let's go back to sleep again.
Whoa. But seriously, yeah, let's go to sleep.
Yeah. For some reason, I can't take the bottom bunk, so we'll have to share bunks. How do you sleep again?
Emote.
Emote under sit? Is it? Yeah. How do you lay down? Sleep back? There we go. Yes. This is very awkward. I won't mention this. I will not mention this to anyone if you don't, Zorick. Is that okay, brother?
Yes, brother. Oh, here.
I still don't feel comfortable in this situation, brother. I feel slightly comfortable in this situation. Slightly more comfortable.
There we go.
Yes, brother. This is much better. Because you're not on top of me anymore.
Good night, brother.
Good night, Zorick. We have done very good evil today. We killed imps. We tried for vengeance that was already taken. Or avenged. Or both. We saved a little girl's memory of her father. And she left it here. Thus making our good deed pointless. And also me jumping in a pond of blood-sucking leech is also pointless. Good night, Zorick.
I also sing.
What else was that?
See, I also sing.
Oh yeah, good point, good point. That was probably the most amusing thing out of this whole hellish adventure.
Okay. Well, there's always next time.
There is always next time, Zorick. Good night, Zorick. And Zorick?
Yes, Dorick?
It's good to be back and alive again. Even though I wasn't dead to begin with. And I've died several other times before, or after, the first revival. Good night,
okay.
Zorick.
And Dorick?
Yes?
You're pain in my ass.
I'm a what in your ass?
Pain in my ass.
Okay, checking your map again? Alright. Good night, Zorick. And Zorick?
Good night.
You're also a pain in my ass.
Good.